Check. Yeah. Oh, I remember this. We don't need that sax mic on.
Yeah, thanks, man.
If it is on, check. Hey. I was just hoping that the four of us being living legends and all, that we wouldn't have to get a groove house or something. This one's from Mary Jo.
Good timing.
Hey. Hi, John. The monitor's sort of a little creepy, George, but I think there's some kind of... there's something surrounding the sound. I know this is getting very technical for you. Pardon me while we talk technical talk. It's sort of fuzzy or something. It's loud. What is the monitor?
But it's good.
Thank you. We're taking comments after every song. Now over there, you think it's too loud. You think it needs a little more clarity.
I think people should do this at every show.
It's an important process, you know.
This is called, turn the monitor down, George, please. This is called Free Floating Demon. And could you clarify the vocal a little bit? I think this table over here wants a little clearer.
Yeah.
Thanks, Rebecca. Easy to dance to.
She wore a black dress on the hostess of summer. She liked to undress, run out in the snow. She was an actress with a script to fit the moment, and she played on the stage. The crap shoes with the boys in the neighborhood.
This one's called Feely Healy.
Thank you.
tea in a bottle.
Sexual preference, I've got to do with my work. I'm not here trying to find a partner. You've got no cause to know that. My religion is none of your business. I left it blank on the phone. You already know more than my girlfriend. You know the town I was born. I got no kids, got no way. But you got me fucked. I'm staying here to take you to me.
Before
see a girl in high heels. It was a robot at the bus stop. The bus to New Orleans. She had on a short dress. It was a map of all the Confederate states. She winked and turned her back on me. Flashed in a glimpse of New Orleans.
We'd like to come back east now and up north. Sort of the other end of that song called Sandy.
Thank you.
It's now our place. We lived through some times of do or die. While you were out getting high, I know it's important making your peace, rebuilding your bridges. I'm telling your stories for a while, listening to a few.
She really loved that song, Stickman. And then the EP came out, and she wrote the words, and she came up to me one day and said, I used to really love that song, Stickman, but what's this shit about the pom-poms on the high boots and stuff? What is this? I said, those words were always there. Aren't you embarrassed? So this one for George. You got some secret swirling, like a lead major in
played some high school drum and bugle for a daughter. He saw pom-poms on her high white boots, short pleated skirt, fat legs in some high school uniform. He remembered to the river, pretty close to that Charles River, pretty close to the river. Yeah. And this is Matt Grunberg over here. This was actually the reason why I wanted to put this band together, this song. And I probably shouldn't have said that. None of the other bands I was ever in would do it. So I was like, I told you that. It's called Egg.
That's amazing.
There's only one left.
Thank you.
Andy Platt. However, we do need to say that we're going to have an interlude by the Mickey Bliss Organ Combo and a special surprise guest in that, Willie Alexander's Persistence of Memory Orchestra.
Thank you. Hey, what's happening? Meet my brother Chris.
Yep. Yeah, it's Andrew.
Yeah, and this guy is kind of like...
Good, thanks.
And this...
Yeah?
Plus he's really good.
Thank you. right. It's supposed to remind you there's lots of stuff going on here at the Kirkland every week. So if you want to come down on Friday nights, we have lots of bands. You saw Randy Black tonight, and if you saw him, you'd agree that he was worth coming for and worth seeing. I've got Willie Alexander coming out next, and that's going to be just as much fun, so stick around for that. As well, though, I also got to remind